This is a great plank variation called a Copenhagen side plank. If you're interested in working those in, like the internal part of the quads, those adductors. Much more difficult variation, we're gonna put our foot on top of the bench like this. We can go hand or forearm, doesn't matter. Lift those hips up here, and then keep this knee pulled into your stomach like that, okay? Trying to stay flat here, don't let the hips drop. Make sure you're pulling that up to the ceiling. Abs stay engaged on both sides.